Hey guys, what's up? This is freaking sweet. It's giving me a free DLC for Gears of War Judgment, which is freaking awesome. It's called the Dreadnought, or I don't know how you pronounce that, but so it's a free. I did have over 2,000 Microsoft points, but I bought a Left 4 Dead 1 sacrifice map pack for 560 Microsoft points, so I'm down to this. But anyways, welcome to the Dread Out, an all new map for Overrun set abroad, the remains of a grounded COG naval vessel. This download is brought to you by Maxim. I'm not even sure what that is, so let's just go ahead. I'm not sure if you guys are getting this too, but not a lot of people rated this, so I'm not sure if everybody got it or not. Only about a good handful of 350 people rate this map pack or whatever. So I'm freaking excited. A freaking free DLC pack. Hey, I'll go with it. They want me to pay 1,000 Microsoft points for the new multiplayer map pack. I'm not sure what that is. I'm not sure if I'm a VIP pass holder, but hopefully I am. I totally forgot. So yeah, that's all this video is on, guys. Hey, I got a free map. Leave a comment below if you got the same thing. As you guys can see, not even 350 people rated this, but it's almost got 5 stars, 4.5 stars it's got. So that's all I really wanted to say, guys. I want to say thank you guys for watching, and I will see you guys later. Peace out.